Lift the arm off of the windscreen so the arm stays in the upright position. Open the connector cover by pulling up on the side tabs. Completely remove the blade from the arm.